what you need.
Welcome to Baked Just So, where you can get a great cup of coffee and a delicious cinnamon bun or other sweet treat. We asked the owner and pastry chef, Stacey O. Milner, to help us try Spread That. It's a serrated warming butter knife. It's made from copper alloy. It's supposed to use your body heat to carve and easily spread cold butter.
Hold your Spread That butter knife to quickly transfer body heat to the blade and easily spread hard butter on toaster bread. What happens if you have cold hands?
Interesting.
Do you have cold hands? No, you don't.
No, okay, mine are warmer than yours. Yeah.
Stacy washed hers in hot water and gets to work on this southern biscuit.
I'm not loving that. Am I finding it easier to spread? Not so much.
Is this pastry chef impressed?
No.
No.
You feeling some warmth?
No. I don't think so.
We tried regular cold butter and a softer honey butter. Chef Milner says she can get the same results from a regular knife.
I mean, I'm pretty much doing the same thing.
Yep. There you go.
Yep.
I give it a try with the same results.
I don't know that this is doing anything that I don't experience with the knife I already have.
I know.
All right, one more.
Let's make a cinnamon bun.
Let's do it.
Just because.
The spread's fine, but nothing like what the product promised.
Better than your regular knife?
No. My knife's bigger.
Your knife is bigger.
Chef Milner says Spread That is a good knife.
Feels good in my hand. It's good weight.
Just not good at warming.
It works as a knife, but I don't see anything special. I'd say dud.
This product may be a dud, but I can tell you what's a deal.
Cheers.
Yum. Baked Just So. Melissa Painter, Fox 8 News.